Annie, let me tell you something. This man have to give me my money this year, you know. I ain't making joke this Christmas. This man too stingy, girl. I just don't know what to do. What you think I could do, Annie? What to do?
Well, hear what? Let me see. You don't like food?
Nah.
You can't get cake. You can't even chocolate.
Nah.
Right? So hear what? Give him some nice red Spanish wine. He gonna love that.
But Annie, that is the thing sell.
Every year for Christmas, I just hold my head and pull. I know he really loves me and my homemade wine, so I plan to give him something to surely blow his mind.
Red Spanish wine for Christmas. Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
If he wants 20 tons, he have to run the money first.
Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
On the porch in the favorite rocking chair. This year I ain't joking, I'm putting up a fuss. If he don't run the money, no wine for Christmas.
Red Spanish wine for Christmas. Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
If he wants to get a taste of, he have to run the pesos.
Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
I'll take a taste till I get money for my cooking. Plus I want my ham and my 60-inch TV. I don't tax for much, so don't think I'm being greedy.
Red Spanish wine for Christmas. Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
Darling, you know I love you and all is yours, baby.
Red Spanish wine for the Christmas.
Christmas.
Red Spanish wine for Christmas.